of a loog spike there, a loogie. What the hell? Dude, you mother ass cheek. I had a dream last night. It was kind of a special dream. I tried on a maid outfit for the first time. The Nekopara vanilla costume, which, if you haven't been following, like, Discord and stuff, I actually ordered on my birthday, or the day after my birthday, and it's supposed to be arriving at the end of this month. Around about the 26th is the estimated date, both the costume and the wig. Needless to say, I'm really fucking excited.
Well done, my boy. Here are two more seeds to get you the rest of the way. Oh, and take this with you, if you don't mind. It's been cluttering up my pockets.
Okay. So one more talisman and, like, a couple gems. So this is where I had the issues, for some reason, and I don't exactly remember what the issues gave me. Yeah, see. Yeah, okay, so I think I was just being a complete... Oh! Right, that's what I did wrong. Because see, you can't get around that now, so I can't get over there. So it took me ages to figure out what the fuck I was supposed to do, and then I realized that all I gotta do is this. I bring the seed up here, then go down and grab this one, and then do the same. Oh, we got all them. No wonder he did a flingy. Okay, and then I grab this seed.
Romeo, Romeo, wherefore art thou, Romeo? Oh, there's Romeo. You can have this. I don't need it anymore.
Oh God, jeez. Some kiss. Sorry. Okay, so that's this place done. This place is a fun level. I just don't like the cowlick one. Reminds me too much of, like, Jack and Daxter. And other games like that, they always have this fucking one of these missions in their open world collectathon game that you have to herd like cow like creatures or something into a pen, and it's so monotonous. Like, even just going around and collecting six crabs sounds monotonous, and yeah, but you still have to search for them and find them. The thing is, once you find them, you found them. You don't have to worry about, like, fucking leading them into a pen and watching the AI flip out as you have to make sure they actually do what you want them to do. You know, not line up a shot and then flame their ass and watch them fly off to the right and bounce down into a hole again. Okay. So now we have a gem that I missed. Okay, what is this place? Skelios Badlands. I think that's the desert area. Oh, there's a level up there. What the fuck? I didn't see that one. Crystal Glacier. Oops. Let me see. Yeah, Autumn Plains. We've only done 9% here, good lord. But I think I remember there's like a wall you can break somewhere later on, and lots of flying around you can do. Okay, yeah, and there's a Freeze Harbor over there. So there's three levels right out front that we can do. We might as well do Crystal Glacier since it's right here. I don't remember this. I'll remember it when I see it, though. Anyways, I'm going to pause the recording because I have to pee really bad.